Water is life, and life is precious. We can't do away with water, because water forms part of our everyday activity.
What is water?
Water is a compound without color or taste. It is very essential to humans and other life forms, even though it provides no colorings or organic nutrients. About 70% of water forms part of the human body, and without it, we cannot survive. Sources of water. Water can be obtained from different sources. They are sea, lake, stream, highborn, rain, and many more. Water is used in our everyday life for agricultural purposes such as farming, for recreational purposes such as swimming, sightseeing, and sea surfing, such as building of houses, construction of roads, and domestically used for drinking, cooking, washing, and many more. Activities that destroy water bodies include mining, using of chemicals in fishing, defecating in water, and then washing in water bodies. How do we prevent water pollution? Water pollution can be prevented by avoid using chemicals in fishing, avoid defecating and washing in water bodies.
As said earlier, how can one make dirty water clean? Dirty water can be made clean by adding alum or chlorine.
We as Ghanaians, we are obliged to adopt a very good conduct toward the treatment of our water bodies. It is mandatory unto us to protect our water bodies and preserve them for the next generation to come. And towards the development of our dear nation, water is life.
As we all know, water plays an important role in our life. Without food, one can survive, but without water, one can never live. So drink water as much as you can to survive in life. Thank you.